Hi, and welcome to the Bible Tribe with Seeing Deep Ministries, where we see deep in a shallow world and overcome the battles of the mind with the Word of God. Sometimes we can be afraid to give our best for fear of failure, but giving God our best will be blessed. Reading today from 2 Chronicles chapter 6 through 10, and the verse of the day is 2 Chronicles 6, verse 14. O Lord, the God of Israel, there is no God like you in heaven or on earth, keeping covenant and showing loving kindness to your servants who walk before you with all their heart. In context, Solomon is dedicating the temple in an awe-inspiring moment of seeing God's promises fulfilled right in front of them. In Solomon's prayer of dedication, there is this beautiful scene of humble worship of God. When we walk in relationship with God, it is not just a dead religion like the world around us. There is accountability and God's holy, mighty intervention in our lives. David had wanted to build the temple, but God said that Solomon was the one for the job. Have you ever wanted to do something for God, and he says no to you and yes to others? There's a sweet peace in realizing that we would not want someone else's portion. Just God's will for our lives. His plans are best. Have you ever worked so hard towards something that you knew God called you to do? Sometimes we have our own ideas how things should be done, but when we do things God's way, the work of our hands will be blessed. Keywords. I chose the keywords all and heart, which are the Hebrew words kol and lib, respectively. Those who walk before God with all their heart, all meaning totality, whole, and heart, meaning our soul, mind, and heart, will be blessed. Thought of the day. Giving God our best will be blessed. Application. Don't serve God half-heartedly. Give Him your best and leave the rest up to Him. Don't serve for your success, but His. Go with God and His precious word, friends. Tune in tomorrow as we head back into the book of Micah.